Jesus, and Jesus loves me. I know all about him, 'cause I've got a PhD studying religion and church history. And the development of Christology, from its pre-Christian origins to the Council of Chalcedon in 451. If I could make a machine to travel back in time, I'd go to the first century and I'd live in Palestine. I could talk to John the Baptist, Rabbi Hanina ben Dosa, and find St. Paul and punch him in the head. Then I'd talk to Jesus, listen to everything he said. Must be turning in his grave when he sees those who are preaching in his name. If Jesus came today, he wouldn't be a Christian. No, he'd probably be a liberal Jew. That's why I don't wanna be a Christian, just a follower of Jesus, or maybe just a Buddhist.